is all doing. This is Fire Skull. I'm gonna play a completely different game. I know, I'm sorry for all the Smite shit that I've been just smearing all over my YouTube channel. So I'm gonna try something different and play Sonic the Hedgehog. I'm sorry if I sound very tired right now. I haven't been to bed yet.
Sega!
But let's play something different, 'cause I really should stop playing Smite on camera. Don't do that. Yes. Show me where Drew is! There's Dildus. Come on! Where are you, Dildus? I need Drew. Come on! Tell me! Get the ring! Thank goodness! Just been trying and trying to record game footage for other games aside from Smite. Yeah, I understand where people are coming from. I've been trying to record 3 different games. One of them was Hex and Beyond Heretic. I recorded it and then it came out in a little box. Most of it flickering. Fun. I recorded Total War 2. No. Rome Total War. And not the whole. Part of the screen, kids. Not the whole screen. But it didn't come out very good either. So. I also. Last game I tried was Civilization 5. Yeah, that's it. And it had the same, had a pretty similar effect to. Hold on. It had a similar effect to Total War. So I'm gonna have to play around with OBS for a bit longer. Cause yeah, it worked well with Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. Yeah, and I hope it works well here too with Sonic the Hedgehog. And you know what? I'll even show you this as an example of what I'm trying to do because, yeah, I'm tired of just uploading the same old corrupted arena crap over and over again. I'll play more of it off camera. Alright, that's. Yeah, I'm sorry. That will be my last one that I just uploaded earlier tonight for a while. Kidding me, for cry out loud. Okay, let's go. As I keep bumping into those freaking caterpillars. that was a blind jump that I just pulled there. I really gotta be careful when it comes to these. There we go. Again. Thinking this one more time. Really? Oh my god. Try one more time. I hate those caterpillars. God dang it. That was a very careless jump that I was lucky enough to land. Alright. Nope! Oh my god, those... Oh! Again, lucky. Alright. There we go. That's what I wanted. Ah, my... I... Woo! That was... That's cool, I like that. Actually, yeah, now that I think about it, I should post those examples, too. Like, I'll post a little sample of what I'm talking about, because I do still have the footage, thankfully. I didn't get, wasn't angry enough to get rid of it. Ugh, I wanted to see if there was something up there. Yeah. Except being a fool. I thought so. Sweet. Yeah, I'll post those videos up as samples. There could be a mistake on my part too, because I gotta think too that there was a scale adjustment. No, screw that. Yeah, I'm waiting for that. I'm waiting for that to escape screw off. Might as well do it with points, right? Aw, never mind. Oh well. Thank goodness though I... No. Ah! Whew! That's lucky right there! And... Jump. Jump. Alright. Sorry!
I'm so sorry, guys. I didn't mean to try it.
Stop here, but that's what I'll do. Since I've been rambling on about it, Thank you very much for watching, though. And yes, I promise I will come up out with different material other than just Smite. I'm done with that now. Have a great day, guys. So, oh yeah, I was wanting to record another game, but it didn't really turn out the way I wanted it to. The game is called Hexen Beyond Heretic. It's a really good game that I remember playing when I was a kid on the N64. It was definitely a completely different game. I'll do it again, but what happened was, I recorded it and the footage was there, but a large part of the screen flickered, so I was sure as heck not putting that up. That very unwatchable video. So that's all the footage that I have from those four games that I played. Well, excluding Sonic the Hedgehog, actually, so three games. I will, though, play around with the settings in Open Broadcaster software, because I think it's my settings that are causing those issues. But at the same time, because I've been at this all night, I thought I'd give you a little show and tell on what it is that I've been doing. So, thank you very much for watching. Have a great day.